Hey, whatever happened to Freddy, Koenig, and the Jades? Well, Freddy married Nancy Butler out of Wharton. Then they got Bill Towery, a steel player, and Kenny Greer, a drummer, and Rob Schwab, a bass player, and they went on the road traveling the United States for 11 years. Man, that was a good thing.